back here at the field with the F-35, and I need to see if it can do some flat spins like the Ultrix can. So we're gonna see if it can do it. I think I need to make a couple adjustments in order to do that, but we're gonna see. It's a little bit windy today. Yep, definitely windy. I'll tell you what though, I did move the CG back. And it is much, much better. Move over here. I know I'm gonna hit that soccer goal. This wind is crazy today. Probably 15 mile an hour. Slow it down. So, yeah, that CG is pretty good. Plenty of power. All right. See if I'm warmed up enough to attempt. Do a little hover first. Perfect hover. All right, let's do it. Gonna try a flat spin. No. I wonder what's going on there. Why does it not frisbee like the Ultrix? Maybe cut the power. Huh. It is windy. Holy. Stop it right here. Try it again with full power. No, doesn't like it. I don't know. Can't figure that out, but hopefully I'll eventually get it to frisbee. Well, it basically does a vertical takeoff and landing. Thank you.